Daniel Fox, we are arriving at the Resistance base.
Good, officer. Get the dreadnought's blaster weapon things ready.
Yes, General. Excuse me, General.
Yes, officer.
For some reason, they are sending up one single X-Wing. We do not know why.
What? They're more smarter than that. I'm not saying that they're like super smart, just a little bit. Not as smart as the Grand Empire. There we go.
Ah, Commander Poe Dameron here, requesting to speak to General Hux.
This is General Hux. What do you want, Resistance scum?
Hello, are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Right, well, I'll just wait on the line. If you can hear me, General Hux, it's a message from General Leia Organa.
What? Tell me! Tell me!
General Hugs, are you there?
Not General Hugs! He's heading for the dreadnought. Good luck taking on a big dreadnought. I did not expect him to be this powerful. Oh no! It's destroying the turrets!
General Organa, are the transports away?
The transports are away, Poe. Retreat now and follow us in line to our rebel base.
No, we got a chance to take out a dreadnought. We need to take out the dreadnought. Come on!
I said, retreat.
Ah, I got a chance to take out a dreadnought. I'm going to take it out. Who's with me? Come on, everybody. Let's go. Calling in all bombers. The dreadnought is exposed.
They're sending in bombers. What should we do, General?
Send in fighters! They should finish this!
Yes, General.
We got this. Come on, let's do it. Hit that dreadnought. Woo! All right, let's get back to the transports. And go!
They took out a dreadnought! How did they do that?
You let them escape!
No worries. We have a light speed tracker device.
What's that, BB-8? It's Finn, wearing a suit, and beyond that suit he's naked, and he's leaking. Come here, buddy. We got to get you dressed. Come on. Master Luke, we need your help. Leia needs your help. I will wait for you, Master Luke.
No.
Master Luke?
No.
What about today?
No. You have failed me. I have failed Captain. You have the blood of Vader in you. But you want to be as strong as he has him. But you'll never be a Vader! Take that helmet off. Show your real identity. You're not a Vader. You're just a boy in a suit.
Bring me my ship.
Wow, he really cracked his helmet. It's broken.
Oh, hi, Chewie. Oh, what are you doing here? Oh, that's right. You snuck on the ship when we were starting it up to come here. Okay, all right. Master Luke, we need you. The resistors need you. I beg you. Come and fight with us.
No.
Oh, Master Luke.
Tell my wife.
Okay. Commander Dameron, you are no longer in charge of these forces. You went against my direct orders. What do you have to say for yourself? We had the chance to take out a dreadnought, and we did it! But many lives were lost. Too many lives. Wait, what's that? What's that? Star Destroyers. How did they know we're here? They must have tracked us through light speed. But that's impossible. Or is it? They did it. Oh no. They've tracked us through light speed. But that's impossible. Or is it? They've done it. Somehow. Oh no. My ship! Oh, she's gonna be okay.
I remember this. This is the Millennium Falcon. R2? I wish I could make you understand. I can't come back. No matter what anyone does, I will not come back.
Years ago, you served my father in the Clone Wars. This is our most desperate hour. Desperate hour. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. My only hope.
Now, the first session of the Wedge of the Force, reach out to the Force.
Oh, I can feel it. Is that the Force?
No, it isn't!
Oh.
Concentrate!
Okay.
Concentrate. Shh. feel you using the force. Stop. 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 Stop it. Stop. You went into the darkness. You're not supposed to do that. I've only seen this war power once before. It scares me enough than it did then. In Ben Solo.
I have been appointed Commander-in-Chief while General Organa recovers.
Who made you in charge? I could be in charge. Why can't I be in charge?
General Organa thought it best that I be in charge, Commander Demeron.
I don't like it. I'm going to go talk to Finn.
Mars, we heard that you can tell us the coordinates of a codebreaker.
You need to go to the Canto Bight. There you will find a man with a red flower and his lapel.
Great, thanks, Mars.
That's okay.
You.
I don't want to do this now, but I'll ask you, why is the Force connecting us?
You have darkness in you. All you need is a little push to use it, and that's why I'm here.
Luke told me about what you did in the temple.
Let's just sit down for a second. You know, I trained Ben Solo here. It was, we like fought with the saber battles and stuff, and we practiced and stuff. Well, yeah, we practiced and stuff. That's what I meant.
Ah. And so did you create a Jedi temple?
Yes, I did.
Are you the codebreaker?
Yes.
Yeah, he's got that red flower thing in his hand. Great, okay. We need you to come with us.
okay, but it'll cast ya.
This is a terrible, terrible thing that happens on this planet. We need to go and release all these beautiful creatures. Come on, let's go. They're free, yay!
Let the past die. Be who you're truly meant to be.
I must go down here. I must face what's down here.
Kylo, tell me what happened. Tell me the truth.
Well, if you really want to know, Luke thought I was becoming too powerful. Just like Kylo Ren, of course. Why are you holding the staff?
Tell me the...
Tell me the truth.
You tried to kill Kylo Ren.
While I was teaching Kylo Ren, I figured out he was having secret messages to Snoke. And so what happened is I had to try and kill him, otherwise I knew he would turn into this. I tried to strike him down, but then he quickly woke up and then he blocked it. And then pretty sure the temple exploded and then he went away or something.
There is still good in him. I can feel it. There is conflict. is conflict in him. I will go to him and I will turn him back to the good side of the Force. He is our last hope for the Rebel Alliance.
This is not going to turn out how you think, I mean. Hi! You're going to jail!
Kylo, there is still good in you. I can feel it. This is not your future.
I sense something different. More dark. You turning from the dark side. Me and us will rule the world in the future. You will turn to the dark side, and we will rule. Here you go, Supreme Leader. Let's hold the saber.
Thank you very much, Kylo.
Thank you very much, Kylo Ren. Feel kind of way turning the saber towards her. And now, turning the saber on. This looks like we're having a battle.
Kylo, this is not your future and destiny. Turn back to the good side. Come with me.
Wait. Do you know who your parents are? They are no one.
No.
You are nothing.
They were strong.
They sold you.
They protected me.
They sold you for drinks, I said. You are nothing. Nothing at all. But for me, you are something big. Join me. We can rule the galaxy together. Join me. She's escaping! No! She's escaping! No!
Come on, this way, guys. Come on.
FN2187. You will now die.
Come on, Rose. Come on, Poe, we gotta go. Come on, run.
Not so fast. So, you thought you could outrun the Imperial's forces. Now you shall die. Let's land on the rebel base on Crate.
Oh no, they're here, guys. We have to go get them. The Empire.
I gotta get to my ship.
Speeder.
Gotta get to my speeder.
I'm coming with you.
Rose! Oh, Rose, why did you have to do that? You'll be okay. I'll take you back to the medics.
General Hux, are we here?
Yes, Supreme Leader Kylo Ren. We are at the Rebel Base Crate.
Good job.
Look.
Leia. I want all AT-ATs to fire on that man. Land the ship. Once I kill you, I would have killed the last Jedi. The war is over. It's funny that everything you just said was wrong. I am not the last Jedi. The war is just beginning. Once I kill you, I'll kill her straight after.
Gonna do this now? My saber, it's broken. We have everything we need.
Yeah.
Get back to work.
I wonder what it would be like to join the Rebel Alliance. I do have this Rebel Alliance wristband thing. I